Very good morning, all of you. How are you all? Today, I again welcome you all in English class, in which we are going to do a very interesting activity. Yes, but before that, I want you to recap the story which you heard in the last 2 days. It is about Riya and her grandmother, in which Riya's grandmother was sitting in a park. And she was knitting mittens for Riya. And then Riya comes to the park with an umbrella to take her grandmother home. So today Riya needs our help to reach home. So we are going to find the path through an activity. So are you all ready for the activity? Yes. So children, can you see this? In this, we have to help Riya to reach home. Can you see? Riya and her grandmother are sitting in this car and they have to reach home. See, this is their home. So now, can you see the path here? It's in a straight way. So we have to help them to reach their home. So let's start and follow the path. It's straight and move in a straight path. Right? So now Riya and her grandmother reached home. So children, now Riya and her grandmother will follow this path to reach home. Ready? So let's start moving. Can you see? This is a curve pattern. We are going up and down in a curve. We are moving up and down, again up and down. And now they both have reached, right? Okay. So now see the last path. Can you see? This is something like slanting pattern. First, I'm going to move my finger. Just see, we are going up and down. Slanting line upward and then down. So, from the same path, we will help Riya to reach home. Ready? Now start moving up, slanting line. And then down. So up. We will follow the same path. Down. And see, they both have reached. So kids, I hope you enjoyed the activity. Dear parents, this activity is very useful to increase the tripod and muscle control of your child. So, you can also make a maze on the floor and ask your child to follow the path using fingers, or they can make the path by chalk. Right, children? So, see you tomorrow again with a new story. Till that time, stay home, stay safe.